Yes, sweetheart?
There's a girl wants to see you. Her name's Wanderley.
Customer?
I guess so. You'll want to see her anyway. She's a knockout.
Sure in, Effie, darling. Sure in.
Will you come in, Miss Wanderley?
Won't you sit down, Miss Wanderley?
Thank you. I inquired at the hotel for the name of a reliable private detective. They mentioned yours.
I suppose you tell me about it from the very beginning.
I'm from New York.
Uh-huh.
I'm trying to find my sister. I have reason to believe that she's here in San Francisco with a man by the name of Thursby. Floyd Thursby. I don't know where she met him. We've never been as close as sisters ought to be. If we had, perhaps Corinne would have told me that she was planning on running away with him. Mother and father in Honolulu would kill him. I've got to find her before they get back home. They're coming home the first of the month.
You've had word of your sister?
A letter from her about 2 weeks ago. It said nothing except that she was all right. I sent her a telegram begging her to come home. I sent it to General Livery here. That was the only address she gave me. I waited a week and no answer came, so I decided to come out here myself. I wrote her that I was coming. I shouldn't have done that, should I?
Oh, it's not always easy to know what to do. You haven't found her?
No. I told her in my letter that I'd be at the St. Mark and for her to meet me there. I waited 3 whole days. She didn't come, didn't even send a message. It was horrible, waiting. I sent her another letter to General Livery. Yesterday afternoon, I went to the post office. Corinne didn't call for her mail, but Floyd Thursby did. He wouldn't tell me where Corinne was. He said she didn't want to see me. I can't believe that. He promised to bring her to the hotel if she'd come this evening. He said he knew she wouldn't. He promised to come himself if she didn't.